How to clear your Google search history. If you no longer want Google to retain any of your search information, you can first log in with your Google account on a web browser and then go to your profile icon in the right-hand corner of the screen. Just below your profile name, you'll see a button that says Manage Your Google Account. Click this and you'll be brought to your account page. From the menu on the left-hand side of the screen, select Data and Personalization. Then scroll down to find the Activity and Timeline section. And under here, select My Activity. On this page, you'll find all of your Google activity, which includes search results, YouTube information, ads, and more. If you only want to clear your search history, go to the menu on the left-hand side of the page and select Delete Activity By. You can then select if you want to delete your activity from the last hour, last day, all time, or select a custom time frame. If you select all time, you can then choose the type of activity that you'd like to delete. If you only want to delete your Google search activity, you can unselect YouTube, help, and ads, and just leave search selected. Once you're ready to delete your Google search history, click Next in the bottom right corner. Then confirm that you'd like to delete the activity and click Delete. And that's how to clear your Google search history for your Google account. If this video helped you, let us know by liking it or commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.